back again to hear another story of immense fortune and unthinkable peril. Well, I have some time. The Borderlands of Pandora were told of the mysterious alien treasure troves filled with advanced technology and incredible power. Haunts the people called them. And to see what ours was to try the title of Vault Hunter. At least by me.
Stories are much better at getting at the real spirit of things. Stories remember both sides of the tale.
Is that what this is about?
Look, Gordas is bad business. If you want a real hot investment, I am on the ground floor of some property on East.
Okay.
Where do you start when you're getting dragged through the desert and I spent my entire time here, so suppose that makes me one of the bad guys in the story. And Handsome Jack, he was the baddest guy of them all.
It must feel good to have one injustice.
Take it, it's yours, right? I mean,
everyone.
I always thought it was sort of cheesy, but hey, here we go.
Results in a company overflowing with assholes. When Handsome Jack died, it somehow got even worse. It took some time to fit in. But a few stabs and select backs, a new haircut, and the help of a couple friends, I was on my way to get the promotion that was going to change my life. Scratch that. Our lives for the better. I was losing stress. It was a big day for us. Luckily, Vaughn was concentrating on the important things.
What's the first thing you're gonna buy? I know what noise he's making. I do his payroll. If you're getting a fraction of what he earns, you'll be rolling in it. Even exec in Hyperion comes with expectations.
It's not about money, Vaughn. It's about the respect he gets you.
Yeah, you know who talks like that? Poor people that no one likes. Respect, it's nice, you know, but it's not nicer than a summer home on 27. Get your priorities straight. We're meeting with Yvette afterwards to celebrate. She booked us a table.
Yep, sounds good.
Look, we had to do a lot of office stuff to get to this point. Do I regret some of it? Sure I do. Every night it haunts my dreams, but that doesn't matter now. Because you made it. You deserve it. And don't ever think you don't. And don't ever think about the Iridium mind you put together.
You're damn right I deserve it. I earned this.
Well, Yvette and I did contribute.
Right. Sure, you helped me out some.
All right, man. Let's get that Hyperion face on.
Oh, right.
Oh, we need some condescending. It's a little too friendly right now. Okay, do what? Tilt your head back. Like if you ask me if there's anything up your nose.
How's that?
There you go. You don't respect me at all. Perfect.
Mr. Henderson?
Have a seat, Reese. I'll just be a sec. No, I wasn't talking. Yes,
I'm talking to you now.
Yeah, but I don't want to. Because black is better. Look, don't concern yourself with why.
Okay, Jerry. Concern yourself with that.
And just send the car over when it's ready. Company didn't even have that.
You look surprised to see me.
Sad. If I'm really in a situation right, and I usually am, you're not too happy. It's all coming together quick. So, you might not have been in the loop.
Congratulations on your promotion. Love, you're done with the office. Going for the whole minimalist thing.
Oh, that's cute. You're going to be reporting to me. And I want you to know the promotion that you worked so hard to get. That's still coming.
Well, that's a relief.
This is about more than that. It's about your future in this company. Look, you want to know the reason why I'm in that chair? For the exact same reason why North is North. Why the handsome guy always gets the girl. And why every spaceship in the universe is shaped like a guy. It's destiny. And men,
real men like me,
make their own. And you can hold a grudge if you like. No harm, no foul, your thoughts are your own.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Sometimes men find themselves standing in the way of one's destiny.
You don't want to be that man.
Wow, I could not have timed that better. That really helps dramatically. Which is just this.
This promotion is going to take you out of the way of other people's destiny.
And put you on your own path. That, my friend, is why I am promoting you to... Jerry, why isn't my new car digistructing in my office yet?
Best guess, it's August.
Oh, August. Cool, listen. I actually have somebody here with me, so...
Are you buying this vault key, or what? Because I...
Out of this house.
Look, you gotta have more time. Of course I'm still interested. Yes, you're a computer. 10 days will happen. It's just that's a lot of money to get together on short notice. I mean, I'm not trying to be honest with you, but I need time.
Do you want the money or not? It's not. No, it won't be a big deal from the beginning.
just got his promotion. Just stay there. It's a tourist shop, right? Buy a mug or something. Sure.
Okay, say that to you.
Damn it!
Right. What were we talking about? Before we were so rudely interrupted.
We were talking about my promotion.
All right. Your promotion. Henderson
was a fool.
He didn't know his place. He needed lesson number one. Humility. But you, I respect you, Reese. That's why I'm gonna make you assistant vice janitor.
No, you can't.
It's lost now, Reese. I do whatever I want. Report to Sewage Scout 23. Effective immediately.
Fine.
I've had to do worse in my career.
That's the spirit, Reese. Nothing teaches your humility faster than scrubbing twins. You're dismissed, Reese.
He just did.
No. This can't be happening.
I'm finished. You know this place is.
There's blood in the water, and everyone can smell it.
No, they can't. Not yet, unless you don't quiet down. We just gotta calm down though until we figure something out. It's not that bad yet.
Clean up trash with your bare hands.
Sorry, you were saying something. I interrupted you.
Reese, why are you cleaning up trash? I thought you were getting a promotion.
Henderson's dead.
What? Are you sure?
Yeah. I mean, you can use him yourself. He's floating outside in space.
That prick Vasquez. He threw Henderson out of an airlock and demoted Reese to trash man.
Holy crap. So, does that mean you're not buying? Well, just try and lighten the mood. And I didn't bring my wallet, so if someone pays for me...
I'll tell you who's gonna pay. Baskets.
I don't know if he's the type to...
Can't let that prick get away with this! We need to do something!
He just killed a guy. Maybe it's better we lay low for a bit.
What? No way! Get back!
We steal his deal.
Yes! That is what I'm talking about.
What are you talking about?
Vasquez set up a deal on Pandora for a vault.
Whoa.
That must be why he got the promotion. The only thing that Union cares about more than money is his vault keys. It's perfect! I mean, not only did we screw over Vasquez, we have a freaking vault key! What are they worth? Like $1 billion?
More.
Yeah, but we need $10 million right now to make the deal.
Hold, please. Done.
I'm not gonna lie. That was impressive.
I'm in accounting. It's what I do. $10 million is a chump change around here. By the time anyone notices, we'll have a vault key.
Cool. Well, looks like you boys got it all figured out. I'm gonna go eat. Alone? Call me if you don't get killed.
Whoa. Hey, we need your help. We need clearance, transportation. You're a requisitions master. We need that stuff.
Yeah, maybe a loader bot or two. Things get dicey.
Look, it's one thing stealing from a bunch of poor suckers on Pandora. You're talking about stealing from Hyperion.
But we're friends! Friends help each other steal stuff, and that's how it works.
Richter used to steal candy bars. His family still doesn't know where the body is.
Come on, I'll buy you the lunch I owe you when we get back.
Fine. But you're buying me lunch now, and when you get back.
Done. We only got a couple of hours.
Go withdraw the cash. I'll get you guys clearance at Pandora, get you geared up, and issue you a standard Hyperion town car.
What? Standard? Really? You can't spring for premium? Seat warmers, maybe a convertible or something?
Sure, yeah, a convertible. So, just so I got this straight, you want me to get you a car to drive around Pandora that leaves you less protected, right?
Look, you're gonna steal something, I figure...
No. No, don't worry. I've got a car in mind. It's a skag. They breed like hostile rabbits down here.
Still, it's kind of sad.
Yeah. Kind of.
So, what do we say if someone asks where we got the money?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, what do we tell people? We should have a story.
I prefer not to tell them that we stole it from Hyperion. That would not go over well.
I just think we need a plan of some sort.
We can just say it's for charity.
What does that even mean?
We say it's some sort of open a vault for Pandorans kind of deal. People love stuff when it's attached to a charity. They hardly ever question their intentions.
So, this looks not good.
Got ourselves a here! What are you looking at?
It's Pandora. What did you expect?
Yeah, no, I know. I guess I'm just now more acutely aware that I have $10 million changed me is all.
In a neighborhood, I might add, of back planet nut jobs. Just getting a vibe, you know?
Just keep your eyes open for the place, okay? I don't want to be here any longer than we have to.
Yeah.
And watch the money.
Oh, really?
Listen, one tap on the arm and Yvette can send down a loader bot if things get too entertaining.
That's true.
And she gave me this. It is a stun baton. I do not know how it works. It's definitely neat.
Yeah, stick. Neato. God, I can't wait to be in that chair. You, me, Yvette. I mean, we bring this key back, and they're gonna make us the once and future kings of that place for sure. They'll send in a crew to use the key, and then that's it.
Don't think so small, my friend. We're not just gonna run right, period. We're gonna be responsible for plundering a vault. You can count on two fingers the number of people who have even gotten close to them.
Yeah. The tracker's beep, beep, beeping, but I don't see the place.
It's the world of curiosities, right?
Yeah, do you see it?
No.
Could ask one of them. They seem normal-ish. Normal-ish enough. Anyway.
Or you could ask one of them.
You're the closer, right? So close. Get us some direction.
Hey, hey, grease face. You know the guy with the weird
neat thing. You know where the world of curiosities is? My buddy and I, we gotta be there, like, you know, right now.
Say that again.
Reese, what are you doing?
Yeah, Reese. What are you doing? Repeat what you said, just so there's no misunderstanding.
I was just kidding, fella. Come on now. We're new to. It's all right, it's all right. We're new here, okay, passing through, and we just thought you might be able to give us some directions.
You lost. What are you here for?
Why do you even care?
Because you're driving your ass wagon all through my town, kicking up earth, stirring up spider ants. And when the spider ants come, people get killed.
Sorry, we didn't...
You're Hyperion. You suckers ruined this town, you know that. Atlas were bastards, but at least they had the good sense to fail. When Jack came in, he turned everything to smoke.
Oh my god, who called in the ambulance, huh? Look, if you don't know where the world of curiosities is, stop wasting our time and just tell us. So we can move on to the next hole of garbage that you people call a suburb and see if their morons know any better.
You know... I thought today was gonna be boring. Hey, little man. What's in the case? Hey, kitty cat. Show us what's in the case.
Okay, now, look. Before we get all... Bend.
Is there like a convention or something?
Oh. Bandits.
You know what we got here?
Reese, do the...
We got a couple Hyperion warmongers, gentlemen.
The bot! In fact, prime it!
All right, really?
Just...
Okay, but don't go bananas. These things ain't cheap.
And you know what we do with warmongers? You know what we do? Should we tell them what we do with Hyperion workers?
Who is that?
Reese, come on, just get it.
Time to clock in. Yeah! Listen, boys, you're gonna hand over that case, or you're handing over your head. Your choice.
Look, guys, let's talk about this.
Got quiet all of a sudden. Interesting.
freaking butt tossed us both out. Now kindly stand still and die.
That's all I wanted to know. We could have avoided all of this.
Get your ass gone!
Okay. Loader bot, put the car down.
Please do something!
The subsystem requires your attention.
All right, Brad, we'll have to improvise.
Tell it to run!
I will name my firstborn Loaderbot. Oh, you know, probably.
I can't believe we're alive. I mean, I never want to see somebody's brains come out of their nose. Not ever again. That was the single scariest experience of my entire life. Which should probably be over by now. But it's not. For some reason. But for those guys, a lot of those guys, it is.
Man.
Well, I guess that's just a little more nightmare fuel to keep me going.
All right, let's just find this guy, August. Buy the key. Get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
Does every animal on this planet have to look like a giant monster?
Oops.
The once ruthless leader of the Crimson Lands, Commandant Steel. Her leader then came to her death. She was killed by a monster. She later died a second time after having resurrected in some kind of cyborg body.
Can we just get on with this?
Oh, it's locked.
Oh, come on, are you serious?
Well, this feels like we came in the back, so maybe there's a door somewhere?
Yeah, I don't know if we can get out there with the murderers all over the place.
Maybe one of those bodies has a key or something and we just missed it.
Wow, I mean, if we just randomly found the key, I mean, that would be amazing.
Just the handsomest devils I've seen in ages.
Why are you pretending to be dead?
Dead? No. Asleep, baby. Dead. That's your... You're getting ahead of yourself.
What is this? Is this part of the... like, some kind of ride or something? Since the moment we walked in, it's just been one big freaky puppet show, so I...
I'm Shane, and this is my world of curiosities. Let me tell you right off the very bat, I am deeply sorry that you strapping young threshers of gentlemen here have to witness it in such sad disrepair. Time can take a toll, you know, and on more things than one. But unfortunately, we are closed for renovations. That doesn't mean you have to leave, of course. No. I mean, we can do other things.
You're looking for a man in August? We're supposed to meet him here. You know anything about that?
Oh, sure. Sure. Why didn't you say so? Huh? You're late, actually.
Yeah, we know.
Yeah? If you want to buy something strange and illegal, this is certainly the place to do it. He's the one who came up with this place. He was a real thinker, you know, a real lover of animals. Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead, but the place itself.
What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
You Hyperion guys are usually so punctual. Getting 10 million together can't be too much trouble for you guys. I assume you'd have that kind of scratches walk-around money.
Yeah, well, sorry we're late. Getting here was a little more complicated than we thought it'd be.
Yeah, well... That's Pandora for you. It ain't a friggin' bug stampede. Some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things, then.
I'm August. But I figure you know that already.
Is Vasquez coming?
Vasquez?
He was just the go-between, the middleman.
The puppet, the pigeon.
Stop. I'm the one who's buying the key.
Yeah? Well, I guess as long as you got the money, one Hyperion bootlicker's as good as another. So, what's your name? Just so we're on equal footing.
You want my name? My name's $10 million for all you should care. You're a vault key to me, okay? That's it.
I don't know what the hell you think you're doing, but this is not how I operate, all right? I expected Vasquez, and I got you.
Yeah!
So let's all get friendly real fast. I mean, I'm trying. Aren't I trying? Huh? Aren't I trying?
You're trying.
So, let's try again. My name's August. What's yours?
It's Reese.
Reese?
Reese.
Isn't that what I said?
Sure.
Just sit down and let's do this so we can move on with our lives. Okay, so, let's see the money.
Cash on the deal.
And I hope you brought big bills.
No. I know how this works. We see the merchandise first, then you see the money.
Yeah. All right. The baby wants its bottle. Fine. This thing will practically dance at your wedding. State-of-the-art alien crap. I'd use it myself, but I'll tell you, the monster's gone.
It's goddamn gorgeous.
Freaking A right it is. Okay, so, the way I usually do these things is...
Wait!
What?
I just don't like it. I got a feeling.
What feeling?
Look! You said when I started to get a feeling about something that I should tell you and that we should walk away, right?
What are you possibly feeling right now? We're almost done.
I get intuitions about this stuff.
We're good here. Everyone relax. We just want to buy the key from August and go.
Yeah, he just wants to buy a key. From me. Sasha, what the hell are you...
I just don't like... They've had this... dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
And why wouldn't they show you the money, huh? What's up with that?
Sasha?
They've been all, oh, yes, sir, and oh, no, sir, and oh, I have the money we agreed upon right here.
Nothing you're saying is bad.
Nobody does that! And especially Hyperion ore monkeys who'd rather bomb a small village than talk things through. I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
What's wrong with his face?
You can't trust a face like that.
Hey, Sasha. Sasha, listen to me. I'm asking you to please trust me on this one. I know you don't trust Hyperion.
Yeah, you think?
And I know you have zero reason to trust us, but I'm telling you, you're not like those assholes. In fact, we're trying to get back at one of the worst assholes up there, and we need that key to do it. So please, take the money. Let us screw over one of the biggest jerks in Hyperion. Please.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
All right, I'm sold.
Awesome, let's do this. Well, just wait.
August, everything's fine now.
I mean, I don't know. If you really think...
No, it's okay. The feeling's gone, August. Let's do the deal.
I don't know. Maybe today's not right for this. If things are weird, if you have a feeling about things...
No, I'm wrong. We should definitely do it.
The bad feeling is gone, August. She said so herself. We still got a deal here. There's no problem. It's just...
No, I'm sorry, guys. I thought I was going to deal with Vasquez, and now this, I just think we should call it off until I think things are square. Maybe another time, fellas.
Hun, we're here. We should just do this. Really?
Nah, I made up my mind. August, wait! Reese, this is your department. Do something!
This
is it.
You can't see that one day. Maybe 10 years from now. Maybe 10 months. Maybe tomorrow. You're gonna think back right now and scream to the stars for mercy of death just so you'll not have to live in the wondering of what could have been.
What if I had seized that chance by the throat? What if I had beaten my fears, taken what was so rightfully mine? What if I had won?
I load of steamy load of skag crap.
Well, look who decided to show her face. I was just about to get to my favorite part. You know, when you come in and you ruin my life, you no-class scheming Pandora scum!
Nice haircut, you lying Hyperion jackass.
It is a nice haircut!
Oh, shut up!
Stop it, stop it! Get it dirt in my eye!
It sucks, because I'm trying to get it in your lying mouth.
all right. Mission accomplished.
And I'm not lying, okay? I'm embellishing. And how the hell would you know anyway? You weren't at the deal.
Of course I was, you dope. I can't believe you still haven't figured that out. I knew you were dense the moment I...
Your turn, Fiona.
My turn for what?
Tell me your side of the deal.
You couldn't have asked me first. You kidnapped me hours ago.
I guess I could have.
You guess? I've been baking in the sun with Rax dive-bombing me for the last... Okay, I get it. This fraud conveniently left out the most important part of this whole thing.
Which is... No, that's not a good job. No, go on. I can't wait.
The Vault Hunter showed up.
Smart! Give it! Stop! What's your frickin' problem, man?
How is that the most important thing? Did you forget the part about it all being your fault?
Come on, that was not my fault. Not all of it. Are you making a face under there? I can't tell what you're thinking. Okay, fine. But let me start at the beginning. I was born here, on Pandora, in a city cast in shadow known as Hollow Point. It's in a cave. Anyway, for a long time it was just me and my sister. Just a couple of kids stealing what we could to survive. Until we met Felix. We tried to nab his wallet. Not only did he stop us, he showed us how to do it better. We've been working together ever since. This is taking too long. She's waiting. This latest scam was our biggest yet. The one that would set us up for life.
That sounds familiar.
What can I say? A lot of these stories start out the same way.
Fiona, relax. There's nothing to be nervous about. There.
It looks good.
If August's offense worth his cut, he'll be selling it to some Hyperion stooge. It should be good enough to fool one of them. Not too many people have seen a Vault King, real or otherwise. The paint may still be wet. Be sure not to let anyone touch it. There are only a couple spots to worry about, but it's best not to risk it. So have them keep their hands to themselves. Hey, you're a pro. This is what you do. Your sister may have brought in the mark, but you're the one that'll close the deal by playing whatever role you need to get the job done. If she introduces you as a tiny psycho, you'll squat down and scream about poop trains. Okay? That first introduction is who you are. You two have to work together. I'll back you up. Don't worry. I have faith in you.
Showtime.
Fiona, when she gives you your role, you play it as best you can. The deal came together much faster than I'm comfortable with, but it's worth the risk. So it's best to take precautions against the unforeseen. The purple skag is not the type of place you walk into without a backup plan. I don't like them either. Guns can be a crutch, but you should take it anyway. It's only for emergencies.
One bullet.
That's right. You'll always be able to talk your way out of more situations than you can shoot your way out of. Wet paint.
Not much.
Emergency only.
Got it.
Sorry, no one's getting in here today, pretty lady. VIP's only. Private function. There's the Firestone Tavern down the road.
Well, that's good, because I'm a VIP.
What? Really?
Yep. So if you could just get the door for
Wait, one second. I don't know, miss. No offense, but you look pretty regular to me. VIPs are fancy folk. Anyway, I should have a list somewhere. Wait a second. That's you there. Your face is on that paper with that writing on it. What's that about, huh? What's that word saying?